So you'll see on the front of you may not be able to see it, but on the front of these little notes, so you can hear those updates, I can see it, I can't read it, so let's be open. Yeah, it says text, what do you say, text, mic, 4 5 7 0 7 0, and that's obviously the next score. So we're going to get up here, and I think what we'll do is we'll do a print side. And if we can have our volunteers lined up behind you, behind the guys at least, so if you could go behind them. You might want to take the ice with you, otherwise the ice bucket doesn't work so well. Okay, kids, grab a bucket of ice and go behind there. And what we're going to do, just to be really unkind, we're going to ask them for their nominations for who they're nominating after they've been covered in ice. Ah, see, right, Gregor's going to nominate on behalf of the coaches, and I know the 16th Warrior have got some ideas. Grab a bucket of ice. Now, if I could ask, okay, we've got the Glasgow staff, so we're going to do a countdown, everybody, and we're going to count down from 5, and so are our volunteers ready? Are the crowd ready? Are the coaches ready? 5, 4, oh, it's a disaster! Oh, you couldn't write it. Let's refill it. Right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Absolutely fantastic. So listen, please make sure you text ICE14, £5 please, to 70070, and let's raise some more really good money for a good cause. We'll just ask Gregor and the 16th Warrior representative to just come across and give us their nominations. Because unfortunately, for technical reasons, my microphone doesn't stretch far enough. Right. Young man, well done. Hand it back to you.
Oh, good one.
Right, my friend is Carlson, you're nominating to do it next. You're nominating Edinburgh Rugby Supporters Club. Yeah!
Yeah! Ospreys Rugby Club.
Yeah!
And Asia Chiefs Supporters Club.
Thank you very much. Also, and my niece watches Canada, Michelle Ashley, you better do it here, I'm in trouble.
Right, there we go. And Greg, I'm not going to be you again, so who's your nominated?
Yeah, on behalf of our coaching staff, we're nominating the Edinburgh coaching staff.
Yay! So that's
Stevie, Omar, and Alan Sloan. Fantastic.
Well done, thank you very much. That's a great call. Thanks very much for being here. Once again, everybody, appreciations to the Warriors for me. Losing Canada, which is a good game, and it's also a long season again. So remember to make money, text 70070, and support team, and if you can, there's 5 times, that will always be a good charity. Thank you all for coming down to Stockton today and supporting the Warriors. Have a safe journey home, and good night.